you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said.
It is day 4 of Disney. Woo! It is unfortunately our last park day though.
Ooh.
If you can't tell by... Sorry, Rachel. If you can't tell by our shirts, we're going to Epcot! And then Rachel has a cute shirt on too though. It's Core Memory Day.
So we are online for Soarin'. This is what it looks like. So on these screens here, you can play a little game. You can log in on your phone or tablet and play along with it. Mine's not working right now, but I am getting everything right. There's Kayla, there's Rachel, and the line right now is only 40 minutes. It was the first stop that we made once we got to the park, and it seems to be pretty fast, so it's not that bad. So Chris and I and Kayla and Rachel each have our own thing, and we are going to make a card. So I scan your magic band.
Inglés.
Okay. Car, right?
Regular size. Power and resistance. Okay, here we go.
So this is our finished car. Look at those stats. Power 78, response 52, capability 41, and they like it. We got a stamp of approval. And then that's Kayla and Rachel's. And that's their stats. Losers.
Sucks.
We just won the test track. Where are we going?
Disney World.
So today's the first day of the Festival of the Holidays, and this is the menu for the Cookie Nook. Prices are pretty cheap, and it's all like festive holiday food. Oh, and there's a little sign here. Chris is taking a picture. Oh, look how cute this is. It's all decorated for the holidays. They have Christmas movies? They have Christmas movies playing, trees, everyone's drinking festive drinks. This is so cute. So like I was saying before, it is the first day of the Epcot Festival of Holidays. And you get the little passport book, and it has the stickers in it to fill in when you get food or drinks. And there's all broken down by each country, where to shop, where to eat. Seems like a good time. Are you excited for it?
Wow.
So we are at Las Posadas, the holiday kitchen, and I got the, is that how you say it?
Posadas.
Las Posadas. And I got the tortilla de tinga, and that's what it looks like. Let's try it. Okay, so other than almost dropping it on the floor, it was very good. Did you like it?
I loved it. Let's get another one.
It was, I really would have like 5 of these.
I just wanted that avocado that you dropped. Sad.
There was like a little bit in it though. Very good. Now we are at Chaza de Margarita. Getting some frozen margaritas. So I got the Fiesta frozen margarita, and it's lime, what's the second one?
Strawberry.
Lime, strawberry, and mango. And then Kayla got some nachos and a margarita. Which one's yours, lime or mango? Lime. And Rachel got mango and churros. We are about to meet Anna and Elsa. Are you guys excited? They found a couch. I think they're more excited for that than meeting the princesses. But we are in their summer house, and there's a painting of them over here with Olaf frolicking in the mountains. And there's a little cabinet, a fireplace, and a little tapestry. Who are you more excited about, Elsa or Anna? Anna. Who are you most excited about, Elsa or Anna? You just really just moods here, then Chris comes and it's like. If you had to pick one.
Elsa.
Oh, it's 2-2. We just sat down at Quick Service China and I got my favorite pot stickers. So we all just got a treat for the Outpost. It's part of the holiday treat. And it is a salted caramel stuffed pretzel with chocolate drizzle and ice cream on top.
And we got free Coke slush.
Yes, we all did. Thank you. Shout out to the lady who gave them to us. Did you get one, Kayla? You didn't take it?
I didn't want it.
We're the cool ones with the Cokes. Yeah. How is it, Kayla?
Out of this world. So good.
Look at the inside of that pretzel. The warm caramel gooiness. I cannot. Yeah, do you guys like it? So good. So good.
It's dripping everywhere, but it's so good.
Look, it's dripping down the knee. It's on her knee.
It's everywhere.
We are at Germany's Holiday Kitchen.
Getting some cheese dip.
I couldn't eat enough already.
What is it called again?
It's called the Strobenlasken. I don't know, actually. I'm just making it up. We are now in Germany and I got cheese fondue. And now we're gonna have a photo shoot. The Italian holiday menu. Pinot Grigio, Prosecco, Moscato.
Mignon.
They got Trasperi di Mili. Fusilli di Gardini Arcabanara.
Making my people mad.
Hey, I'm all Italian too. My camera's crooked.
Wait, cinnamon apple fritters and vanilla sauce with chocolate caramel sauce.
That sounds good. I don't know if I could do.
I really want
fusilli pasta and creamy parmigiana sauce with bruschetta and onions. But also, right here. Bruschetta.
That says pancetta.
It's not
pancetta. Oh.
It's not bruschetta.
Okay.
That's
I thought it was bruschetta. Whatever. But on this side right here is my jam. That is cookies and ice cream. Gelato. What are you guys getting? Are you getting something here?
Yeah, the gelato, wine. The cookies.
Yeah, I'm getting gelato. You're getting wine?
Buy your own damn water.
So we are in France and they have all these little cut open bulbs. And the first one was the Eiffel Tower. This one's the Arc de Triomphe, however you say it. I'm gonna take a picture. This one, ooh, is pastries.
Look at the lizard on it.
What lizard?
On the bottom left hand corner.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the lizard.
So in past years, they've done ornaments and characters and high heels. And in this year, they have little pocketbooks. Here's some of the princesses. And the villains down at the bottom. And then they also have racers, but I don't see them. Where are the racers?
I'm sorry.
Those are the high heels from last year. But then they have racers too, they're like little race cars. Are they on that side, Kayla? Okay, so maybe this store doesn't have them, but if I see them, I'll show you. But they're little race cars, and each race car is a character. So we're in Coca-Cola, Rachel's getting a drink, and they have soda from all over the world. I'm having the Fanta from Thailand.
Everybody, can you share mine?
It tastes like straight up like baby bottle pop. Which one did you get?
I got Peru, but I'm gonna try Greece.
What was the drink though from Peru? Anca Cola? What did you get?
I got Zimbabwe. It's like a bubble gum. It's really good.
Good?
Raspberry.
What should I try next? Let's go.
Dulce.
I don't know that was open. Fanta pineapple.
Oh, that's what I have.
I don't want that much.
It's alright.
I don't know if I like it.
No, go back.
Try it. It's hard.
Which one?
Beverly.
Beverly?
Yeah.
Italy. Probably Beverly with it's bitter. I already know I'm not gonna like it.
Uh,
sadness is very sad. Hi!
Hi, John! Look at his shirt! Did you see it?
It's a cool memory day!
Isn't it happy?
Oh, sadness!
It's a very happy
memory.
It's an even better memory day now!
Hi! How are you? Happy, of course, right? Up in their sadness. Oh, there's Riley.
I think you're happy. You're sparkly, right?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. It's not nice to call you though.
You see my shirt?
Yeah.
It's a good core memory day though.
It's a good one.
What?
I can't touch them. They're gonna go blue.
There you go.
Thank you guys.
So your island is basically Walt Disney World.
Just left Epcot. How was your day, guys?
Fun. Exhausting. Different than normal. Like,
I love them.
Highs and lows. High.
Soaring.
Low.
Figment.
High.
The food we ate.
Low.
Probably Figment.
High for me. Either Soren or that pretzel that we got at Outpost.
Right.
Low was probably that Pixar film. It was cool, but I just saw it all before.
We all have.
Yeah.
It was nice to sit for 20. No, it was nice for everyone. It's like it's there before like all the Pixar.
All the Pixar movies.
It's nice to sit for 20 minutes and like decompose after a while.
If Figment didn't smell like skunks, I probably wouldn't have hated it as much. But
it's just boring. It's a very 80s ride.
Yeah.
But now we are in line for Animal Kingdom. We're gonna go see the park at night since we all haven't seen it at night yet. So that's exciting, and we're really looking forward to seeing Pandora all lit up for night. Yes, say the big word again.
Bioluminescence.
Yes, ditto. So
actually, I'd probably rank the track one that we did.
Yeah, Fastpass. I mean, Test Track.
Yeah, if we didn't wait so long, that would be my high. We waited.
We didn't wait that long. I feel like that could have been a lot
like
worse.
An hour.
It was like an hour.
Yeah, that could have been a lot
worse.
Usually
it's like 100 and something
for
Test Track. I think it probably is now.
I think this is our bus. No, maybe. I don't know. But now we're going to Animal Kingdom, so we'll see you there. In the park and back on the bus line in less than 20 minutes.
Oh my god.
I'm dying. So the lights are cool. Is
not
it worth
great.
Missing another park for a night? No.
It's not great in pictures either, so you keep being like, oh my god, look at these cool pictures. But they're not.
They're
cool.
Horrible. Snapchat doesn't even know that I was here. That's how bad they were.
I know. Two for snap. Were you going there if you didn't snap?
No.
No. But we vlogged it, so yeah, it counts. And now we're waiting for the bus to Magic Kingdom, and we're gonna catch the castle show again.
Yay!
And we are back in Magic Kingdom. Just in time for the castle show and food. Also, I changed my shirt. I have a Power Line shirt on. So we are back at Magic Kingdom, and we are ordering Casey's, and we're using that mobile app again, because it is a disaster over there. I'm telling you, this thing is a lifesaver. So we just demolished our Casey's in the middle of Main Street while we wait for the fireworks. How was it?
Hit the spot.